There is a safe in the testing room. This video shows you how to open it. First, you need to go to the computer beside it. Then put in the recovering password disk. There we go, but it is empty. This is not fair, I want a better reward.